Welcome to another episode of GTA 5. We're not doing a heist today. We're doing a custom race created by the one and only W92 Bash. This better be good, Bash.
I don't know, only 88% of people like it.
Yeah, that's not that many people, actually.
88% is quite good.
These cars. Well, this one's good.
Let's have a rapid.
Racing green, yeah!
Yeah, bright purple! What'd you guys go with?
I forgot the name of it.
Wow, you can see how many times you've won and lost. You guys are not very good.
No.
I've never won any, though. I've only played 5, apparently.
Look at this thing that I'm in.
The hell?
Right?
That's it.
He's already behind you. You're already winning, Badge.
Oh, yeah. That's the way it's gonna be.
Wow, look at this pause-on-pause bag.
Oh!
Thank you.
You're welcome. Wow, there's traffic, huh?
There is?
Yeah, races are always more fun with traffic, I think.
Well, I don't know if fun is the right word.
It's totally the right word. I like traffic, you know?
I like traffic. Traffic's my favorite.
Why? I thought we were friends. Paul's is an asshole too. Jesus Christ.
He doesn't believe.
Can't believe. I just wanted to go on like a nice stroll through the hillside, the countryside.
Well, that's not a race then, now is it? That's just a fucking
stroll. It is a race. A friendly, fun type of race.
Friendly fun type of race.
Oh my god.
Well, I'm upside down. Oh well.
Jesus
what
Christ.
The fuck is this?
This is where I live now.
Oh gosh, this is a really cool course so far though.
It gets really cool.
Is it a long
one? Is
this
always naturally here or did you put these here?
No, this is natural.
I've never seen this.
See, that's a great thing. Because I've been doing like a series where I do little races, and I was just doing manual ones, but now I've started doing them online. It takes a while to set them up, but
yeah,
that means
nice.
People can then download them.
How do you do it?
There is an editor in the game.
Okay. I'll never see you guys again.
I feel like I'm really far ahead of you guys.
I think you might be. I just hope you crash.
Yeah,
there's definitely a good chance of that happening. Especially with traffic!
You leave the traffic alone there, sir.
Leave traffic alone!
There's a couple of like straight through crossroads, which is really cool. Oh, shit. It's bad to be trouble.
Oh, are you kidding me, cars? Good. Stay dead for Badge.
Well.
Dude, these are some fucking tight corners.
I know, but I like this track a lot, actually. This course.
Yeah, you can start getting really fast down these little roads.
It should be higher than 88%, people. It should be 89%.
At least 88.5%.
They do have, so I mean, come on.
Oh, no, hit the wall, that's it.
And they're probably confused because it's the metric system.
All of my wheels are broken.
That's not
time
good.
Time to restart, boys. Yep.
You
get like a new car if you restart, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It goes back to the last checkpoint, so do it.
I can't wait to finish this race to watch Good.
Right?
He can't believe!
Oh my god.
Oh, damn, Prius.
Excuse me, there's no such thing as a Prius in this game?
Yeah, there's Prius lookalikes. Ooh, I'm off-road now. Oh gosh, this is where it
gets... Last time you were off-road, you destroyed my vehicle.
Oh god.
Let it go, Good.
Yeah, exactly, man. Oh, I hate these light poles that are just like the most fucking... just non-destroyable objects.
That corner is a bitch, yeah. There's a light pole and a tree. Neither of them will bend.
Is it more than one lap? Yeah.
No. Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. That's what I was on then. I don't see any like lap indicators.
Whoa. I'm too busy looking at the numbers.
It did say three laps on the start menu.
Okay.
Jesus Christ. We haven't even done one yet.
I've done one. I've done one and a half.
Oh, okay. Well, I haven't done one yet, I guess.
Wait, but you were questioning about the laps. That makes no sense.
Yeah, because I realize now that this looks very familiar.
Yeah, first lap to get used to it. Second lap to...
How do you restart your car?
Old Wah, brother. Oh, son of a bitch.
Woohoo! Whoa!
Haha! Suck it, dude!
No! Shit. Oh, well, the good thing is, at some point, like, you'll have... If people are really far behind you, then you can, like, meet each other, go in the opposite direction.
Opposite direction?
Yeah. So you'll be going down one road and he's coming up the other.
Oh, I see.
Oh, shit, this car just spins so easily.
Nerd.
Are you guys, like, battling for second?
No. I've been in second for a while.
Oh, I just got to lap two of three right now.
There you go.
Oh, wow. I thought that stuff looked familiar. I guess it all, like, loops around to the same place. Oh, God. Okay, that wasn't good for... health.
Oh, son of a
bitch. Oh, you son of a bitch. That's two of three.
Oh, you're not far behind me.
All right.
You're the creator.
I mean, Smalls is even closer.
Yeah.
Well, Badge made this map. He should be able to...
Yeah, but no, Badge is in third. That's what I'm saying. Pause is even closer to you.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, too. Badge should be able to beat all of us.
He's not... Oh, right, yeah.
Right? He created the game.
I created the game.
Yeah, he created Grand Theft Auto. In fact, he founded Rockstar.
He is a Rockstar.
Badge is Rockstar.
All of these are true.
I just love hearing everyone's joystick.
I know. Good, are you using the keyboard for this?
No. Oh. I always use joystick to drive.
Okay, down we go this way.
More hasteless speed on this. Oh, you slag.
You don't use the keyboard to drive, right, Buzz?
Me? No.
Yeah, I think so.
I rarely use the keyboard, actually.
Yeah, I use the...
keyboard mouse whenever I shoot, that's pretty much it.
Yeah. Well, but you use it to move around whenever you're going to be shooting, right?
Yeah.
He uses a controller in Counter-Strike.
Yeah, that's the only time I use a controller for first-person shooters is in Counter-Strike.
Yeah, CSGO. It's a real competitive scene is where the controllers are at.
Oh, God. That was bad.
Why are these bloody people swerving in front of me all the time?
You guys are going to catch up to here soon.
I don't know. I'm pretty far back. I see on my map.
Oh.
Ooh, actually...
You're not that far.
I did see you just turn.
Yeah. And I just crashed into another car. Oh, God, I hate traffic.
Yep. That's why we have traffic, you see. It makes the...
Oh, hey, Beef.
Lead change all the time.
Well, I have to admit, if there wasn't traffic, it would be kind of boring because you'd never see another vehicle, right?
Exactly. Oh, that was sweet maneuvers.
Oh, I hit the corner of that thing. That's not good. Oh, boss is right behind me now. The pressure. Oh, good!
Yeah, there it is.
I always get... It's always when you're about to pass somebody, there's someone coming in the opposite direction.
Ha! Oh! Sucker! Oh, God! I'm still good.
I'll catch up again, don't worry.
I need to restart.
Ho!
Okay, Michael.
Go.
Dude, my car is a smoking.
You should reset.
But I can't afford to reset.
Nah, you should reset.
Nah, I'm good, dude. My wheels are still aligned. I'm good.
My wheels are still aligned. As long as my wheels are aligned.
This thing is so slidey.
Oh my god. Well, enjoy first place for a little bit.
For a little bit? You mean from now until the end of this race?
Dad.
No, sir.
You're afraid of it.
Yep.
Baz, you should totally catch him.
Well, I'm trying. I've hit a tree.
Fucking going off road just makes me all slidey.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's generally what happens.
What are you doing over there?
Just a lethally strong.
You walking out your car now? You're walking the course?
Basically.
Whoa. This is nice race, though. I like this a lot.
Front door sink. Why would you drive in front of me, you jerk?
Front door sink.
But this would be really cool in first person mode.
I'm trying to figure out what a front door sink is. Like, is that like when you wash your hands?
It's convenient.
Yeah, but like, do you wash your hands when you come inside, or is like before you leave, or?
I never said sink. I said sink.
You said front door sink.
That's what I heard. I heard front door sink.
Yeah. So like, I'm trying to figure out what the purpose of the front door sink is. Like, you have like a lot of dirty people over at your house, and you're like, I don't want you in my house. You gotta wash your hands.
I don't know. It derived from being shut the front door, which is like the polite way to say shut the fuck up, and then it's just like what the front.
Well, don't Muslims like wash their feet before they go into like mosque? So maybe they've got a front door sink.
All right. So it's a religious thing.
Yeah.
Oh, boss. Way to make a religious thing a cuss word.
Yeah. Wow.
Damn, boss.
You're like the worst human being.
Do you not like Muslims or something?
What?
Oh, God.
Yeah, that's the kind of open. That's all on you, Badge. That's not on me.
Did you say that's Allah on him?
Oh, my God.
I'm trying to say, like, he just opened up a can of worms that I don't want to fucking deal with. And that's all on him.
Oh, man. Why am I not catching up with you? I should be.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
But he's actually a surprisingly pretty good driver.
Well, he's played like a billion hours, right?
Yeah. He has played a lot.
Dude, pause. How had you played 20 hours of Ark Survival when the game had been out for 24 hours?
I left it open. Played it the first night, but I got my computer set up and I just passed out pretty much. I was like, ugh, I'm dying.
Okay. I was like, I don't know, there's not even that much content in the game.
It's not that great of a game. BTC made it seem like more amazing.
BTC makes everything amazing.
But I mean, compared to all the other shit that keeps coming out, it's better.
I mean, I think that Ark Survival is going to be standing there for a bit because it has, like, more comedic things. Because you can poop on people and all that, but I mean, like...
You can poop on people?
Yes.
Oh, my God, this is stupid.
But I mean, like, if that's, like, all your...
Holy shit, this is just valid third.
I don't know. It just feels weird that that's the only thing that I find intriguing in the game. Otherwise, it's just your standard game. But I mean, like, it's not optimized very well.
Excuse me.
Woo!
Pause, lights,
a jet just flew by.
That was me. I got a jet.
You're in a jet?
Oh, no! Head on that crossroads.
Can you change cars in the middle of a race like this?
No.
Not this one, mate.
Well, some of them you can. Some races you can.
Are you unhappy with your choice of vehicle?
I don't know. I mean... Yeah, let's blame it on that. I mean, if there was a jet available, I would take the jet for sure.
Do some golf carts next time.
Pause, when are you going to catch up?
I fucked up.
You said you were gonna.
Whoop.
Yeah, I thought I was. I'm surprised Badge actually didn't catch up to me with what happened.
I did quite well, and then...
Ooh, that was a sweet drift.
I can't stop beeping my bloody horn.
Blow your nose, you'll get more out of it.
not the right.
What does that even mean? Blow your nose, you'll get more out of it.
Literally that. If you blow your nose, you'll get more out of it. If you blow a horn, you just get a bunch of sound. If you blow a nose, you get like some sweet protein.
Oh my God. Sweet protein. That is gross.
Crash course.
Nope.
I think I'm almost done this race.
I think you are.
Leaving broken cars in the middle of the corner.
Will it like stop me whenever you finish, Beef?
No.
It'll give you like time.
Yeah.
I think after half the race is finished, it'll be like, time left in the race, and it'll count down from like 30.
So we have to wait the 4 hours for you to finish.
Yeah, let's not do that.
You're literally right in front of me. You just turned.
Oh, snap.
Whoa, whoa.
I always overshoot
in front of me as well, so...
Beef is in front of me too.
Wow, it's
they're
like
called positions, guys.
Whoa! Oh no! Oh no! Oh, don't do that! Don't do that!
Actually, I was wrong. Someone that turned, it wasn't where the turn was. I think it was probably Beef actually. Ah. So.
Oh, you screwed that up completely.
You've screwed it completely, huh?
Yeah, this thing just spins.
I mean, wheels do spin. That's how you gain traction in.
And finish. First
well,
place.
The Earth also spins. So maybe I'm just going the wrong way around the Earth, and if I was going the other way, I could catch up.
Half-Life 3 confirmed.
Whoa.
Oh, I'm following.
It doesn't help that all of my wheels are at completely random angles.
I really miss Jaden Smith.
I miss him too. The Tweetiverse is just not the same without him, you know?
Yeah. Oh, you twat.
Could you twat. Use, do you use brakes?
No.
You don't, huh?
Should I?
Yes.
Is that where I'm messing up?
Yeah. That's where you're messing up.
Okay.
And finish.
Yeah, I was though for like some of the turns, obviously. Okay. I did it that turn you just watched me on there.
Oh, you. Well, I'd better be watching.
Got 17 seconds to finish.
Nah, there's no way.
Boom.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Hello.
First place. Half a millisecond of beef.
My guy going. He's just driving off the hill. He's driving up a rock. What's he doing?
Your guy?
Yeah, she's driving up a wall.
I'm floating in the air.
Oh, look at me!
The whiz.
The face palm.
The whiz. Okay, that's actually a good map. I
yeah,
tried
that
badge.
Was nice.
It's good.
Thumbs up.
I will give that a thumbs down.
Oh, you're an asshole.
Wow. Anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoy this episode of GTA. Hopefully soon we'll be able to do some heist, but until then, hope you guys enjoyed and see you guys next time.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.